your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty. Oh, and weightless. And maybe I'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room and the endlessness that you fear. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here. So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you lack. It don't make no sweet madness, all this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room.
If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Lord, make me a rainbow, I'll shine down on my mother. She'll know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors. Oh, and life ain't always what you think it ought to be. No, ain't even gray, but she buries her baby. The sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time come into your kingdom. I'm as green as the ring on my little cold finger. I've never known the loving of a man, but it sure felt nice when he was holding my hand. There's a boy here in town, says you'll love me forever. Who would have thought forever could be severed by the sharp knife of a short life? For my thoughts, oh no, I'll sell them for a dollar. They're worth so much more after I'm a goner. And maybe then you'll hear the words I've been singing. Funny when you're dead how people start listening. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in a river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Uh-oh, the ballad of a dove, go with peace and love. Gather up your tears, keep them in your pocket, save them for a time when you're really gonna need them. Oh, the sharp knife of a short life.
I was only 17, I couldn't wait for 21. I'd hang around on Clayton Street in the bars there getting drunk. A baseball cap and a fake ID would get me in the clubs. Then I would dance with the college girls and lie about who I was. I'd say I'm pre-med here at UGA, live on Millage Avenue. I was raised over in Buckhead, I drive a BMW. I was breaking hearts and taking names and numbers just for fun, stealing kisses, wishing I was 21. Thursdays came and pocket change would quickly disappear. Upstairs at Lowry's Tavern, we'd pay a nickel for the beer. Shooting pool, smoking cigarettes with a dizzy head and a grin. At 4 a.m. on a school night, still hanging out with my friends. 1 hour sleep on a dirty couch, no shower off to school. Smelling just like a brewery with a bad hangover too. The teachers all would hassle me, stay awake, pay attention. I was catching hell, wishing I was 21. The youngest one of all my friends, I didn't act my age. Too cool for the football games and the homecoming parades. Now I'm somewhere in the gray of middle class and middle age. The man in the mirror looks more like my father every day. My clothes are out of fashion, my hair is getting thin, And my favorite conversation starts with I remember when. Still we go down to that college town, dancing at the 80s bar. We drink until we feel a whole lot cooler than we are. Then I look at all those college girls, so innocent and young, and I just check them out and say, damn, I wish I was 21.